Hello everyone and welcome to Viralis TV with your host Viralis. I like being the host. Now, I'm just going to quickly do something while we load. We are the underground. Ooh, I feel very loud today. One week. My God, I'm loud. How's that? Testing. There we go. Perfect. Okay, let's see what everyone is doing. Lost their... There we go. That's better. Oh, what type of music do I want? There we go.
Strange high bioenergy coming from your location, and that is never a good sign. What's the plan here?
Shoot lots of hives.
That's a good plan.
Face yourself!
We cleared the portal. That's the last of the wizards.
No hive biosignatures on my end. They weren't a match for you guys.
Because we're so awesome!
Guardian down.
Okay. You know what time it is? Okay. Now. Thank you. Okay. Not me. Right, what would you like to do? Oh, did you now? Let's see, what do I have to do? I'd get to escalation protocol level 3. Yeah, I have to do 3 of them. With the weapon and equip.
Guardian down.
So let's get started. It's a big guy.
Guardian down.
Good night. Can we do this? I'm actually shocked we did it. Now where's the next step? Here it is, up here. Ready?
First brawl. At least we're out in the open.
Miles away. Yes, Lazarus, I'm on PC. Sorry, I didn't see you there. I was occupied. Thank you. PC or Xbox, no PS4 or Lazarus. Oh, Laz. Oh my god. Right. Why's my music stop? No, I'm dead as well. Oh. I got killed. There's a world event on the way. Oh, you're there already. Coming.
What's the plan here?
Shoot lots of hives.
That's a good plan.
Guardian down.
The Hive don't seem too happy about that.
Are the Hive ever happy?
Their emotional
structure. Oh, we've got the heroic. I'm dead. Get fired up from every angle.
Thanks for taking care of the Hive. Reminded me of my gunslinger days.
You had gunslinger days? I know. This is the last one. We only at least have to get through the first phase. Explosions are annoying. Oh my god, it's you! Shoot at me! run away from me. I can't get by. That knows means that even if he fails, the next part we're all right. Not doing anything. Let's go. On the bridge. Yeah, it's over. I was not shooting you. You'll see later. No, I just pushed her off. Okay. What needs to be done? Okay. For my helmet, it's Nightfall with bonus strikes. Two for one. Ah. Okay. I think you're the leader anyway. Not shooting you. I'm not, you'll see later. Nope. No word of a lie.
Warning. I am detecting seismic events all along the planet's crust. I believe the Red Legion is to blame.
Hey,
the Red Legion is to blame.
The facts will tear us all apart trying to fix it.
Agreed. Be careful, girl. There's no one out there to back you up.
I'm coming. That was easy, wasn't it? I know, I can see.
Milk waterfall. can we stop and... Aww.
Oh my god, I saw that. Not you. Guess. No, she was hitting you from behind. Yeah, and you're gonna need every ounce. Oh, I died, I got shot.
Failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have. Okay, we'll shoot. Guardian down. Down.
Okay, how long have you got? I'm dead. Thank you. Yeah, we couldn't go. What do you do? What?
What could the Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
According to radio chatter, they want to build more guns. Who could have guessed?
I don't know how I did that. There you go. I hadn't jumped down yet.
Looks like the drills are manned by a full battalion of Cabal.
A full battalion?
A full battalion?
Who have slain guards in the heart of the Black Garden.
Okay, I'm going in. I'm dead. I took a lot of them out. Yo! What's up, Slurp?
Could the Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
How are you, buddy?
Friendly query. What have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
I know, right? How's law?
Guardian down.
Sorry, I'd already jumped. You got him? Returning in a sec. I am a warlock. Never. Yes, sir. I'll always play the warlock class. So close to forsaken. Right, I have my ult from one side of the thingy, Bobby. Unless we want to tackle the middle.
Guardian down.
Got away. Got the sniper gun anyway. I'm dead. What do you play yourself, Slur? I'm still yet to check out one of your streams. Nicely done. You're so far away. Oh, yeah, hold on. What do you play now yourself? Don't say Fortnite.
Got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity to the Cade 6, 0.0001%.
Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful.
Nicely done. I got you. Oh, Resident Evil. Oh, definitely. I'd watch the shit out of that.
I think they want their drill back.
We're here now. Look at my favorite number. What? My favorite number. You saw it.
I think they want their drill back. Hope this thing launches in the right direction. It's going to be a short trip. Guardian down.
Oh my god. Not anymore. Thanks to you and me.
Guardian down.
The daughter's gonna have to get you. Oh no, people, come on! No, they were like a football shooting at me! I know. Oh. Same thing as me.
this one's not so bad.
Guardian down.
Here we go. I've got an ability for the next round. I died, but don't worry about me. We all died. I know. It's all right. So close. Free falling.
Guardian down.
No. Nope.
go.
I'll give him my abilities for this one. Once it gets on land. Can't believe I missed him with that.
Switching guns.
I'm dead. We're all dead. Okay. Change of tactics for me. Yeah, now.
Down.
There you go. You're welcome. Top next there. You stay alive.
It's switching guns.
I've 10 seconds left.
a chance to look and see where you were. Possibly not. There we go. Now, who has what? Have you yours? I'm dead. You. See what you mean by that, not being able to see. Yeah. I'm dead. I'm in the corner, opposite you. Finally! Guardian down. Never.
Zavala, modular mine neutralized.
You're welcome. Oh!
Well done. Failsafe, what's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it. Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
That's all right. Good night.
Yep.
Cheers. You're right there.
Zorn's days of supplying weapons to the Red Legion will soon be over. Fire team, I'm leaving Operation Forge in the hands of Soraya Hawthorne. Also, Cade will be there. Good luck.
Guardian down!
Okay, sorry, I'm coming. Yeah, you're underneath, you're in the wall.
We need to get further into the base. If I can access their network.
How many do you need?
Did you shoot up a flare? I thought we weren't allowed to have flares anymore after I had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
I get ready for reinforcements. A lot of reinforcements. Hissing noise.
That's me. I must have. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Not me.
It's us. He's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice.
Big guy is gone.
We did it. And we didn't blow up.
Yeah, not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach for the stars.
Guardian down.
talk about a clear through. I just collected the orbs.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
We're bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Kate, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
We're gonna miss all these Cade and
the ship is still here.
Antelope
moved in after you put the most down. Surprised you haven't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
Got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
That sounds easy.
Oh, no.
There's a tank here.
Okay. Well, there are many levels.
What the heck hit me?
The elevator?
No, the tank. Now comes the elevator. Go, Guardian down.
Grenades everywhere. Be able to save you and survive. I know. The only rush if the whole team is Russian. And I'm no Russian.
That tank's between us and Brockus Zahn.
I think we should blow up the tank.
He's a master tactician.
Gotta protect us from all those ravaged dogs. What? No reason. Thank you. Oh, why did I do that? That's one way of getting them off.
This is it. We've got him cornered in an airfield.
Take that, son. Yeah.
Sounds like I returned at just the right time. Excellent work, fire team.
Thanks, boss. By the book. Always.
Does this say flame turret?
Don't forget about the signal flares.
Getting back up to where I was. I dismantled the wrong thing earlier.
What can I do for you, Warlock? Guardian. Very curious. Got me to crack open. When you whisper to the void, does it whisper back? Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Keep trying to give me a grenade launcher that I don't want.
Almost picked up a gun myself, but the Cabal turned tail. Lucky them. Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Okay. What's up, everybody?
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
Okay. What are we doing?
Oh, let me check out.
It'll take more than a Cabal invasion.
That's true, I should. Yes,
why
please.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you?
Nature of the Beast sounds like a nice weapon. The hand cannon. Oh no. Okay.
Even steel needs sharpening. Don't stray too long.
Plenty of hostiles left to fight, Guardian. Them or us.
Tell me, how do the front lines... What I wouldn't give to fight again. You in there, Guardian. Show the recruits what real life can do. I know you're busy, Guardian, but but the Crucible needs veterans now more than ever. Talk to me, Guardian. Rumor has it all hell has broken loose. World is burning. We need you out there.
If I can serve the Vanguard, how better would you guide Guardians?
Just me.
The Vanguard feeds. The Red Legion is burning a corner of our universe.
Okay, where are we going, guys? Where are we going? Come on.
This is our site 1994.
It's unfinished, Guardian. What can I do? I have an entire crucible to officiate, Guardian. Don't make me wait. The EDZ needs our help, Guardian. Get out there.
Yeah. Let's go and raise Dash TV.
I'm hungry for news, guys.
Hello, Corporate Guy.